I didn't hear what you said. What?
Smile, guys. Hey.
Okay.
Nice. Well, this video, sorry. We got there just at the right time, didn't we? What time was it?
10:48.
There it is, look, you never see a clear day like this. Very often. Oh, smell that smell. What's happened?
What I just found something.
Amazing, Rube! Did you see that? That was good getting through the windmill, don't worry. Take it slow, yeah? Take your time. No. Okay, Shabs, I got you. Oh, very dizzy.
All right, done. No, but no, no. Oh no!
Ruben, stop! Don't stop it, Ruben!
No, 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 no!
Ruben, no!
Ruben, no. You're gonna cut your hand. Yeah, you shouldn't have done it. Why did you do that? All right, no worries.
You stopped filming, right?
Yeah, no, yeah.
Do you want to take it again? Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Do it again. Okay, this one way.
Okay.
Where's it gone?
Why don't you do one facing the sea, Ruben?
Why?
How are you doing first? Yeah.
They're on the tiny things.
Well, you're on the one with people. Well, I'm saying, I think what will happen, Bobby, yeah, is that you'll go with the
What's wrong? Sarah, what's wrong?
Just getting it, fitting it to Ruben.
What direction did he want to face?
Oh, well, I think he wants to face the sea. He hasn't got one facing the sea.
I see.
You recorded the whole thing?
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't have to do that. I just want a short clip for my YouTube.
Well, Ruben, look how brave you are.
Oh, yeah, bounce.
Whoa, Ruben, Superman.
Yeah.
Well, good job. Higher, Ruben, higher. Wow. I think can. Whoa. Ruben, bend your legs. Yes. That's it. Yay! Ruben, this is your cervical cooperating.
That's it. Yeah, bend your legs.
It's coming up. And now it's down.
Make sure you train well for this. Let it go. Whoa!
You're right. Sorry, I should have been watching. Go straight, that's it. Go straight, yeah. I'll stay here in case it happens again, alright?
That's it.
Ruben, you need to pass the cervical training. Remember Aaron, he failed twice? Yes, that's it.
Yeah, that's all in the legs. There we go, look.
There you go, you can get
that. Yeah, that's it. Do you want to kill some titans?
Okay, great.
Okay,
that?
Look at her.
Can someone lift this here? Can I take it?
No.
What? No. Creepy Chloe? Hello again. What do you want? What's your name? What? Will.
Reuben.
Reuben, how are you, Reuben? It's a bit spooky, isn't it?
And my mum is called Sarah as well.
That's what? Don't poke. He's poking you there. Yeah,
he always
does
that.
Oh, look at this. What's that? Have you got the pizza?
I did.
Yeah.
Do you want one?
It's for sharing, isn't it? What pizza is it?
How do you make it work?
I don't want to leave.
That's not exit.
Is it going to come out? Oh, knock on the door. Yeah, okay. You have to knock.
I was still handling
it and I didn't. So it's no selfies allowed, no photography allowed. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Holding on tight? Alright then.
Standing position.
Okay.
Position.
Flat down
sword. Good. Well done. On guard.
On guard.
Charge. As you try to move like a crab. Sideways. Okay.
That's it.
That's it.
On your marks, get set, go. Everybody's running nicely at the halfway stage. Number two has the lead. Up to the final stretch already. Wow, some great racing by number two. Close to follow by number three and number nine. But with just one hurdle to go, number two takes the win. Congratulations, number two in first place. So in second place was number three. In third place was number five and number nine. Some great racing there. So, as the camels return, and you hear the music, if you'd like to race again, do put a pound in the machine. So those tickets, you save them up the further you progress. So one win is second and third row, top to bottom. Two wins, so on and so forth.
Well, here we go. We have all three wrestlers for our triple threat match.
What I say, if these two are true Butlins tag team
this game where we throw a ball at Ash and tell him to do a move, he does it every time. He is building up for something big.
I love my dogs.
Fantastic, so are we, and today we're going to have a little bit of a party! But before we do that, I think we should all introduce ourselves. So just over here, we have the very beautiful Red Coat Lady.